Okay, so what's up, guys? We're gonna be fighting again. The 1v1. We're gonna send to the Trident Islands. We've got a lot of games in between there, but. I have 2 good wins. Ooh, shutout win. Nice. Paprika. Paprika. Oh, nice. No, actually, that works. First one, Kellet. Body! No! No, you're not doing this. Wow, you're so insistent. Just chill out. You're not, it's not happening. No, you're not doing it. You have way too many flipping centers. Pulses, into lines, run into clubs, clubs clean, pulses, lines. Sorted. That's true. Do we not have a wingman? Guess we some for some reason do not have a wing, so we just have to have this dummy rolling around. What the flip? This is like. Okay, I think it's a sword. You can't touch this bottom line. Neither can strong, but. Wow. This bow is better. 916, 937. I mean, they're both playing stellar. I'm happy with my 2 goalies. I think I have 2 really good goalies. Wow, okay, no one cares. Just replace that player. Keep the angle. No. Way too old. Peyton Krebs. Replace him. Krebs is back. Rachel, put Krebs back. Ooh. Conservative buyer. Cause we're not, I mean, I don't think we're play Super Bowl, but what? I don't think we are a Stanley Cup team yet, maybe, but the Lina's Bombe, Dean, and Leg. Not giving up a wall set. Charlie McAvoy, 2 firsts, and Ryan Lindgren for Charlie McAvoy. How goes Charlie McAvoy? Charlie McAvoy. He's not a bad player, he's pretty good. But I don't know if I'd trade all that for him. Well, 2 firsts and Larson. Wow. Is everybody defense? What do they want for Marchie? But Marcy is not as good anymore. Why do you still want so much for him? He has X Factor. It's the only desirable little trait about him. Top forward prospect for all of our U.S. fans. Dolan and Timmons, honestly, this looks like a good trade. Is Timmons flip out? I don't care. Get these fans on our team. Alright, we'll take that. What about Kerfoot, center? Don't really need him. Sean Greenway. We don't need a goalie. We don't need them either. Find a trade. Any old guys that we want to get off the team? Anderson. I'm too old. Who are you? Lindgren. Can we get Lindgren somewhere? Third and fourth. Jason Dickinson. Rasmussen. Kempinen and Jason. I don't even know how to say that guy's name. Round 4. Ryan Hartman. In round 4. We're good. We love Gooley. How good is Gooley? Is he having a good season? He's having a bad season. I mean, we're not. Ultimately, we might as well just let these guys play with us. Because we're not getting anything out of him. A second and a seventh for Greenway, fourth and Bunneman. I am interested in Greenway, so this is definitely in. And then Bunneman. Don't we want him? Want him? This is an absurd expectation. We can get that. You know what? I could put that 2027 second in there, but then I'd need a little something from them. Like a third from that year? Would that work? Probably not. It's probably not gonna work, but how's Kaprizov doing? Ooh, he lost 2 overalls. I think. Yeah, pretty sure. Carson Lambeau. Callie Stromberg. Eric Snack. Stromberg, Gensel. Marco Rossi. Andy Ness. Second for Greenway and third, no. We're at fourth. Okay, we'll do that. I don't really want all those. Boonerman was never gonna touch the ice for my team, so I didn't want to add extra pieces in there for him, although it was only a 7 win. Athens, what do they want from Nikolai Ehlers? We need some good scores. We want Keller. Fourth and the sixth. Olsen in the second. Krebs in the seventh. Our prospect goalie, Stronger in the seventh. Linus, straight out. How good of a season are Ehlers having? Having a good season, Ehlers? 29 points, 59 games. And he has 43 points. 43-29. He's 30 years old. 27. Oh no, we're not doing that. And he's a way lower overall. There's that trade is flawed on so many levels, and I can't even begin. A second in Lindgren, Gulli in second, Bolsters in second, Ryan is flat out, or Krebs flat out. No. Is he still on the X Factor? Let's see, I don't think it goes away, but Casey still has all that. He's gonna regress heavily. So, he's already regressed and he's already shown that. So, wouldn't be a good, for sure not a good piece long term. Gotta find a winger. If you can find a winger, I'll try to maybe get him. I don't think it's anything of value unless I'm gonna try to trade away my, Magoli. We got Leonard, he's pretty valuable. And then Magaza, 20 years old, 900 percentage. He's pretty good. Jesper Wallstedt, I'm happy about him. This guy is a whole year behind, and he's 6. So he's not supposed to be quite as good as Rodriguez. Who's playing most of the games? Okay, so he has 40 games, 27 wins. That's not a bad save percentage. And then Wallstedt, that's not. He has 1 win in his 3 games. That's pretty good. Can we get anything out of Rodriguez? Nick Bukestad? Is that Nick Bukestad? Why not? Actually, you know what? No, we're not gonna do that. Wanna keep Audrey in case our goalie gets injured. I completely forgot about that. But I think our trading here is done. I think we've done some good. Ooh, Charlie McAvoy for 2 firsts and London. 2 firsts and Whittle for Krug. LeClaire, 2nd and a 5th. So John Krugler, 4th and a 5th. Joseph Conor. No. Let's reorganize these lines now. We got some new boys to the team. No, we're gonna get Bjorkstrand here, then Anderson. Sort it, get out of here, buddy. You do not fit the team scheme. Yeah, that's better. This is off the scratch. Ooh, Greenway. Let's see Greenway here. Instead of just for Lance. See if this works. That's good. You know, this might actually work. Hold up. Then scratch. Polanski. What if we get him instead of Strongman? No. Put Strongman. Yeah, that's gonna work. And see okay, we got Simmons and McElroy. That's a start. That works too. So they got Rodriguez, has one game played, and Mirazza, who's the scratch. Max Longstrom. I don't know who's been playing goalie for these, for this team, but like, let's see the player stats. I don't know what the player stats are at goaltender. Okay, Rodrigue. Oh, we'll show him like his NHL stats. No, he's played most of the games. Max Lundstrom's played a little bit. But the other guy's like overseas or whatever, never mind. I was confused. I'm like, how, like, where? I don't think we trade away a goalie, so I don't know where. Oh, we're not the Jets. Wait, the Jets aren't in our. No, we're gonna play the Flames then. Kovanov. He's not terrible. Not great, but we're gonna play Tony D. You know, we're gonna get him. As for whether we sign him, most likely not, but. We're gonna have to redo our whole lines because that would be annoying. I'm only at 16 minutes. Okay, good job. You're not gonna make me redo my lines. Thank you. Matthew Chuck a Chuck. Oh, that was Matthew Chuck a Puck. Yeah, Matthew Chuck a Puck. That's a good one. Alright, okay, anyways, let's focus. We cannot bully him. Or he's gonna bully us in the game. Get it up to Oklahoma. Get it up and around. Roll stream. Couldn't quite get to it. Picked up along the boards there, by Chayka. Handles the puck. Johnny Hockey. Oh, what a play.
Beautiful read in the defensive end by Bjorkstrand.
Finds the puck.
And that's a great heads up in the defensive zone to force the turnover.
Stick up the tempo.
Quick pass to Lindholm. To his teammate. Score!
That's cool.
Is that 50 down the air? Yeah, good after. Keep the puck when you got your shoes on.
That's cool. Knew exactly what he was looking. I didn't expect that to happen. But that's his 50th goal, I think. The whole line. Bro, what? They don't even have a is that counted as a shot on net? Do they even count that as a shot on net? I knew exactly where he was looking. So that's why I laid out the body. But it went just enough off of Simmons. I thought he just like sat there. I didn't think he was realized.
Taken by Simmons. And he takes a shot. Big time stop there. Able to handle that shot with no problem, and he gets him into the corner for safety. Sadie Adams got a hold of the puck now. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Bluff saved by the goalie. Markstrom's going to cover it up for a faceoff. While his team's ahead, he wants to make sure the pace of the game stays at the level they like. We're still in the early stages of this period. Calgary's ahead 1-0. Nice job tying up his opponent. And now it's grabbed by Dubé. The Kraken have the puck against the boards. Here's a shot. Great save by the goaltender to get a pad on that one. keeping the puck out of the net. Move to the middle. And he can't find his man. Nice zone entry from the left. Seattle's playing it from the side.
So the back.
Steps out behind the net to play the puck.
Get lost in the goal, bro.
Greenway's got it in the offensive end.
Come on, guys.
Dismiss that chance. Hangs onto the puck. And that pass can't connect.
Oh, jeez. Oh, cow.
Read perfectly with the stick at center by Atkinson. Along the half wall with the puck. Denies him on the slapper. Markstrom's going to hang onto that one for a whistle. Quickly on top of that, James, he needed
to cover there. That's his 50th point of the season, I'm okay. Still I don't know if that's so prominent or whatever. Has he never reached 50 points before? But 50 points doesn't seem like that big of a landmark. Maybe if you reach like 100 points in the season, 50 points in the season for your first liner is not that impressive. Not to ruin the moment, but...
Moves the puck along the half wall. From the opposite point. And now it's over to Cooley.
I'm still talking about that. I'm sorry, man.
Reines has the puck against the half wall.
Foster's got that in his backhand. That was a big opportunity. Sending around the line. Reines is going to pick that up.
Moves it quickly over to Grundstrom. Here's a shot with the stop. Takes that pass back at the point. Oh, and another big stop. Quick reflexes give him the opportunity to make back-to-back stops. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Sends it over. And the official's hand is in the air, signaling penalty. Time for the official to pass down his
trip on Gleychev. Come on, Gleychev, when did you trip somebody? Where's Gleychev's trip? I did not witness any trippings. Gleychev. Oh, that was a trip, huh? I didn't realize that was a trip. Ability,
which is his knack for trying highly skilled plays to create scoring opportunities.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Denies him on the play. Looking to clear the defensive zone. And they do just that.
Oh, I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you could get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
Cover! Takes the feed from his netminder. And the puck clears the zone. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Tkachuk's got it in the offensive zone.
Andre!
Takes the feed. Quick feed to Montour. Nowhere for that shot to go through. And now he tries to get it across to Tkachuk. Made the stop on the play.
Yeah, it did, James. You can hear that funny sound when the puck hit his mask. It doesn't sound like the post. It's not a stick. He shakes it off here, and the play will continue. Gotta think they're gonna score or draw a penalty here. This is great pressure.
Calgary's got control of the puck. Moves it to Goudreau. And that's a great heads-up play by Grundstrom. And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. Quick pass to Lindholm. And now he moves it to Goudreau.
Johnny
Hoffman taking him out. Can
we make a video? Saul Simmons, yes. Put it to the net. Oh, Bjorkstrand couldn't finish. Get the puck across. Bjorkstrand doesn't reach it. Oh, good shot off. So they'll come back down with 20 seconds left on their power play. Wow, how did he miss the net there? You really have, like, the easiest... I mean, you did score earlier without even shooting the puck. He tried to pass and it went off of me to the net. Oh, great shot. Oh! I was about to say, if that lift worked as a pass, that would have been so... Whoa. Are you so stupid? How did he really get blocked by that? Oh, Markstrom. Crap, I just, when I pull to the side, that just worsens my angle. I should just take a normal snapshot to the far corner. That wasn't very smart. Well, they need to come up with like an like some form of an online league in Madden. I mean, in NHL. Yeah, they already have it in Madden, but I meant NHL. I'm gonna put that first one out just so you can get a right-handed shot to get the one timer off. Oh, what a ball! We only had a second. If we had like 2 seconds there, we would have. We could have actually gotten something there. Oh, guys. I started off second period. Let's try to get a goal this period. Tie it back up. Yeah, I'm still kind of salty because he tried to make like a saucer pass and it went right off. It went right off of me and it redirected into the net because the goalie wasn't ready for it, I guess. Ooh. Bjorkstrand takes it in. Oh. Hit off the puck.
I'm thinking of all the possibilities that we have for this league next year.
What?
I'm thinking of all the possibilities we have for this league next year.
The Madden League?
Yep.
Oh. Yeah. But I'm excited because I'm probably... But the thing is... Oh, shoot. I just realized. Wait, I'm not sure. Actually, I was about to say, oh shoot, I might not be able to play because I'm getting the PS5 version next. You best bet I'm getting the PS5 version next year with all the new things they're adding to the PS5 version. But I think it is crossplay. I just hope that like I can still like use the field sense stuff in the new game because I think they're only adding like the I think they're mainly adding the field sense like new animations like. Apparently they're adding over like 3,500 more new animations, which sounds like honestly sick. But I think they're adding them to both. Oh shoot, I didn't mean to shoot that. Green Ranger and I gotta fight. But anyway, I was saying I think they're adding like some of the field sense to PS4 and Xbox One, but I think it's mainly like there's like big change, more bigger changes coming to PS5 and Series X. But I'm not sure, I haven't really seen that much. I've like watched some videos, but I still don't fully know really, to be honest.
Oh, that'll do it, and you can tell who won. Listen to the building.
Oh. Nice, and we get to roll the first line back out there now. That's my favorite thing about in what? What were you gonna say? Sorry.
I'll be right back. I gotta take a number two.
Okay. Ooh, finds Kilhoma. The shot, oh, rebounds off of our... You need to pass it down the entire ice, bud. You doing there? Down in his 8 saves. Ooh. We need to allow more shots. We aren't allowing as many shots. We just need to, like, drive him to the corner and let him get a terrible shot off. We're, like, barely getting any shots off. Like, drive him to the wall. Make him... Take a terrible shot. It's not really a terrible shot, but yeah. Oh, finds Keller. Ooh. Ooh, cuts in. Ooh, get that. Oh. Dylan Doobie. Dylan Doobie! Oh! It worked too. Oh, wow. Dang, man. Alright, let's go. We got this.
The midway mark in this period. 1-0 the score. The Flames win the draw.
Nimmies. Oh, sending him to the boards. Lackanen. Sherwood.
Steps into the offensive end. Moves it to Toronski.
Good shot. I'm taking the, like, crappy shot. Yeah, don't take shots like that. Just so you can get our dial in all activated. Into the cross. Oh, imagine that actually worked. Oh, if we got, like, a Lido action there, he came so far to his net. He would have been way out of position. Aga. Actually put this, yeah. You wanna get those. He lost it. Robinson hit Yoki Haru. Oh, he's hit. Why would you take that into the zone? That was so stupid on your part, man. Ultimately, ooh, it's gonna be a while till we get that first line back out. Jeez, we lost again.
Sends it in on the attack. Seattle's moving it along the wing. And they cough it up at center.
Now, ooh, we need to step up more.
Quick pass to Robinson.
Missed a shot.
Grabbed along the board by Zamperoni. The Kraken have the puck in their own zone.
Oh.
Cuts to the paint. And that's poked away.
Good pressure lines.
Receives the pass.
Zach Golden. Well, he completely missed that. Dang it, bro. Why did I let him do that, bro? I played retarded, bro. No, why did I do that? I'm so stupid right there. I just let him shoot because I wanted to help him towards his dialed in, but now he just gave up another stupid goal to Lindholm this time too. Should be 1-0 right now. No, he's not first, he should have gone in.
Calgary's got a 2-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Face off here in the neutral zone and we are back underway. Broken up at center by Keller.
Goal Keller. Passing stab. Get that shot off. Get a shot off. No. Get a shot off. No, we didn't get the shot off. Bro. Come on, buddy. You had to shoot it. You didn't actually get the shot off. Bro. Come on, man. Come on, Kiloma. I know you're better than that. You're better than that. You have better potential. Bro, I just need to let them, if they get a shot, they get a shot. I can't be letting them get shots just to get the... Just so we have dialed in. Like, I mean, I'm fine with them taking shots like that, but I can't be flipping, diving out. Can't be diving and letting and giving up big, good opportunities. Wow, we missed the net there completely.
Sharp stopping the puck tonight. Got a really good save.
That's a deep, but
his team's done a good job
there first. What a hit! Kill Homa. Can I see you, buddy? Don't think that's a penalty. Other than the 5 he'll get through fighting this man. Come on, Valimaki. Step up, buddy. I actually whooped you, buddy. You suck, buddy. Hoser. Hoser.
I'm not so sure how everybody feels about fighting anymore, but the people...
Nope, we're gonna take that, buddy. And we got Kill Homo. We got 86 overall second line center, so after that fight, we still do just nicely.
Calgary's got a hold of it against the wall.
Oh, he loses it. Send it around. The board. Keller finds McElroy. Ooh, McElroy. Drop. It's too hard. Martin. Oh, no, don't remind me about that, but he should have one goal. He should be 2 goals away from the hat trick. Don't. I do not like this. Move an interception. Drops. Cross. Elway. Oh.
This is a real skill here. Some guys can't get the puck to the net ever. He never seems to miss. He uses the screen through legs around sticks and forces the goalies into the save. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck.
Ball comes way out into the save. Fight. Honestly, fight. I don't care. What is your... Oh, corner. Second line center's gonna have to fight this man's. They wanted to fight after my hit. I'll fight after their hit. Oh, buddy! You're getting your ass whooped by Kalinin. Kalinin's... Whoa! You got a bunch of hits off there right away on him. Boom. Gotta deal with that boom, boom, 1-2 combo. Ooh, Kilbomo is still in the box. It's not been 5 minutes yet. Okay. Yeesh. Ooh, hopefully we go away. Oh, my buddy, you can't. We had to win that face-off to him. We had two centers fight. So now we got a third line center that has to fight for us. That has to move our first line. We'll pass it out front. It's gonna be there.
I want me.
What the flip? There's no. How did he get. Oh my god.
Hi, Lottie.
Hi. Well, how did you get that? What the heck? Well, this is so weird, but whatever. Oh, thankfully, we actually got Kilhoma back.
Why is your voice like that?
Like what?
What?
Like what?
Why is it so high-pitched?
Don't ask me, I don't know. Not that anyone else would know, but I don't know.
I'm just kidding, you don't have any control over that.
If I told you, go win the lottery right now. No, I'm just kidding. Not exactly the same, but...
I would bet on myself.
I would too.
I'm gonna pick you up.
Never gonna pick you up. Never gonna set you down. Oh, okay, I think I made a new song.
I guarantee in real life, if I picked you up, you'd be like,
"Hug me."
I'd be
down.
I'd touch the ground.
Hug me down, wacka.
No, I'd be touching the ground still when you pick me up. Possibly.
Oh yeah, because you're... never mind, I'm not gonna say it.
Because I'm an inch taller than you.
Nope, not that.
Oh, okay.
It's about the thing that's outside my window right now.
Oh, I okay. What the flip, bro? Of course Johnny Hockey, this has gotten way out of hand, bro. I'm sorry, bro. You're a good goalie and all. Bro, he's a good goalie, but he's not had a great game. It's alright. Not a great game, but... Just avoid the shutout. We're not gonna get the wind's kind of out of the window. Got a minute left. We're not gonna win anymore. They have 4 goals on us. Should be 3-0, but whatever. No. You know what? We're gonna pull the goalie. Go full send on them. We're gonna call timeout because I need to ruin his shutout. Because I'm just like that. I ruin people's shutouts for fun. Even if I have no chance of winning anymore. I still just want to ruin their shutout and make them quad. Kind of hee-hee. Jeez, put me down.
Why?
That's offsides. Offsides! You can't do that, my man. Ooh, Malik was body, bro. You gotta chill out, my man. Well, Malik, you better not be out for like hella days.
Carter to his birds. I'm gonna touch his birds.
Well, what did I do? Why did you attack me? Why?
Yeah, my birds say why a lot. Yeah, I taught my birds to like say why to everything.
Why do you say why to everything?
Because my birds do. I copy my birds.
Why?
You can ask my bird that. Would you like to consult him and he'll like talk to you? He'll give you a big talking to.
Why?
I don't know. Because he feels like it.
Stop!
Why don't you know?
Because I'm stupid. Is that what you want to hear? What answer?
No.
What answer are you looking for? Dylan Doobie. You should not be doing that.
Tell the truth. 12 pleases. 12 please.
I want the facts. I want facts. Can I have
Don't
facts?
Don't disappoint J-World.
Yeah, J-World would be sad with you.
You never... Yeah, don't make the Pelican sad.
He's gonna do something.
Eat some things.
Yeah. He's gonna threaten you with his mouth. Verbally. He's gonna verbally threaten you.
He can't verbally threaten people. He can't talk.
How do you know?
He's a pelican!
How did you know that he was going to Hawaii then? If he wasn't able to communicate that to you, how would you did you know that? What did
with
he?
What he was? With what
did
he
say
was
sign
wearing?
Language? Did he say sign language? But he could have been going anywhere. Warren. For all you know, he could have gone to Florida.
Then why did it say he was in Hawaii on Snap Map?
Well, what's his Snap? Well, I don't have his Snapchat.
We should make a Snapchat for the Pelican.
Pelican on at youtube.com. That's not really how that works, but yeah. Just go with it, man.
Hey, man, that's not cool.
Ouch. Hot.
Botany, say hee hee.